The Israel Defense Forces is conducting limited and targeted raids along Israel's northern border against the threat Hezbollah poses to civilians in northern Israel. If the state of Lebanon and the world can't push Hezbollah away from our border, we have no choice but to do it ourselves. I want to make it clear. Our war is with Hezbollah, not with the people of Lebanon. We do not want to harm Lebanese civilians, and we're taking measures to prevent that.